My name is Mikaela Simcox, and I'm a senior here at Anclote High School. The clubs that I'm in are Interact, National Honor Society, and Student Council, and I'm also an officer in all of them. In Interact Club, we do a lot of volunteering with the kids, and there's different programs that we have, like you can read to them, or we have the big and the little. A lot of kids do it here at Anclote, and I just like helping out the kids. It's a lot of fun. What made me interested in the medical field was probably my mom, because she had a lot of health problems. So we always were going to like the doctors and stuff and trying to figure stuff out. So I was always just like around it, I guess. I'm leaning more towards doing physical therapy or like occupational therapy and maybe like specializing into like kids maybe or like disability type kids, because I've been researching that a lot and it seems really interesting to me for some reason. I don't know why. Well, most of my friends, we all like do the same kind of activities, kind of. Like me and my like best friend since freshman year, we both play soccer, and she started tennis this year too with me, so she's trying to learn tennis, and then we both did swimming. So all my friends, we're kind of like this little group, I guess, that all like do the same things. When I was younger, I went to many different schools. I was in 3 schools for my 4th grade year, so it was hard being young and moving around a lot. But then my 5th grade year, I moved here to Pasco. So I went to Anclote Elementary and then Gulf Middle for middle school, and then now I'm at Anclote High. Me moving around a lot when I was younger probably affected me how I am now, I think, but probably for the better. Some people think it was like bad because I didn't have that many friends and I like moved around a lot, but I think I've like grown up and matured probably quicker than most of my friends, which I think is a good thing because I'm ready to start college now.